told you, if a genius doctor says I'm okay, I'm okay.
You really need to go in for observation, man.
Fine. But, could you give us a minute, please? Look, about today...
Oh, you've already thanked me. You know, the truth is, it was a team effort.
No, you know how thankful I am, but you don't know how sorry I am. I'm sorry I was so rude to you today. You didn't deserve that.
Stressful circumstances.
Well, I guess everything's coming up roses from here on, right? Blind dates can't seem scary after C4 has exploded on top of you.
You're a very resilient woman. Would you like to go to dinner with me again?
Oh, no.
Right. Is this because of the bomb?
That has a lot to do with it.
Okay.
Walter, you're a great guy. I'm sure you'll make someone very happy one day. And for what it's worth, I know you didn't want your friends to know how awful the day was. You shouldn't feel bad about that. It's normal to want to save face.
It's funny. Normal and I don't usually go together. It's just, Sylvester found my sister, and Toby and Happy have some strange connection. And even though I belong here, I still stand out as different. Truth is, I also worry sometimes about being alone. Except in my case, a ferret would eat me instead of a cat.
If that's your worry, you're not as far from normal as you think.
Time to go.
Take care of yourself, Mr. O'Brien.